Do you have diabetes or know anyone who does? Did you know that you may have diabetes or develop this disease without even knowing? In today's video, you will learn some signs from your body that may indicate you have diabetes. Did you know that diabetes, especially type 2, is a silent disease? According to statistics from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, more than 30 million people in the USA have diabetes. And the worst part of it, 25% of them have no idea they are diabetic. And the scary numbers don't stop there. 84 million Americans have pre-diabetes, when the blood sugar levels are high, but still not high enough to be diagnosed as diabetes. And 90% of these people don't know anything about these data. Some of the symptoms are very subtle and take a long time to manifest themselves. However, some signs of the body may indicate that one has diabetes. See which signs your body gives. Frequent urination, dry mouth, increased thirst, and bad breath. One of the first signs that someone may have diabetes is frequent urination. It happens because, besides having a constant feeling of dry mouth and drinking a lot of water, diabetic people also have a lot of sugar in their blood, which isn't properly absorbed by the body and needs to be constantly eliminated. We can also mention bad breath as one of the symptoms that may indicate diabetes, especially keto breath, which happens when your breath smells like nail polish. Even with adequate brushing and flossing, the bad breath remains. Tingling and numbing sensations, aching feet and hands. Some people with diabetes may present diabetic peripheral neuropathy, a condition that causes cold hands and feet, besides aching, numbness, and a tingling sensation. It means that the person may have lesions on their nerves, caused by the oxygen being unable to reach nerve cells. It causes a loss of sensitivity of the members and hinders the healing process. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Increased hunger. Being hungry all the time or having an increased hunger may also be signs of diabetes. Since the body can't transport the sugar from food to the cells and it ends up eliminated by urine, the body keeps asking for more food. With that, the person has a constant sensation of hunger. Even though it is more common when there is hyperglycemia, excessive hunger may also occur in cases of hypoglycemia, when there is a sudden drop in the glucose levels in the blood. In this case, the body needs food to replenish the sugar and generate the energy necessary to keep working. Weight loss. Did you have a sudden drop in weight, even without dieting? It may be a sign of diabetes. In type 1 diabetes, it is common to have a loss of weight, even with adequate eating. It happens because glucose isn't used by the body and gets eliminated through urine, as we explained in the first topic. People with type 2 diabetes don't lose weight in the same way since there is still a little bit of insulin production. A part of the glucose turns into stored fat, and the other portion, which isn't used by the body, gets eliminated. Extreme fatigue. Tiredness is another sign that shows at the beginning of the disease. Since the diabetic patient can't transform sugar into energy, glucose can't reach the cells. The body doesn't receive the energy it needs and gets tired. Blurry vision and dry eyes. Blurry vision can be another sign of diabetes, and one that many people neglect. It happens because the excess of glucose in the blood can swell the crystalline found in the eye's lens, reducing its capacity of focusing. It may also hinder tear production, which causes dry eyes. In this case, talk to an ophthalmologist and also talk to a doctor to investigate the chance of diabetes and adequately treat your case. Those are some of the most common signs that someone may have diabetes without knowing. Of course, these symptoms, alone or combined, may also happen for other reasons. If you have any of these symptoms, do not hesitate to seek medical help and do the blood tests necessary to know your glycemic index and start the treatment. Besides making changes in their diet and lifestyle, people with diabetes, or those at risk of developing it, also have to exercise to get better results in the treatment of the disease. Listen to your body and take care of yourself. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.